I was walking around the city that was kind of in this stage of just gearing down to its doom, and the world was very close to the apocalypse. So I was a part of the city. It didn't feel like I was just an observer, a tourist, or anything. I had this desire to get a haircut, and so I'm in the chair and getting my haircut, and there's this beautiful fountain they've got inside of this salon. It's sort of part of the lobby of the building, but the salon shares this fountain with the lobby, and there was just the sound of the scissors and the sound of the water, and above the fountain and also above us, the stylist and myself, was this skylight. It just opened up to show the bright sky and also the rest of the building, which rose up maybe 50 stories of mirrored glass and townhouses. I mean, I was looking, just looking up. She kept telling me to put my head down. We're not telling you, but just gesturing the way that the stylist will, without saying anything, will sort of hold your head and turn it a little bit, or give it a little bit of pressure so that it tilts in the right way, so that they can have better access to a certain part of your hair. And after doing this several times, she said, you must really be interested in this high rise. And she could tell that because I kept turning my head up and looking upward, almost in supplication to these homes, this skyscraper that very soon would fall, be finished. And I said, yes, I'm interested in it. It's a really beautiful place. And she suggested that I move in. She said, I might, you know, I know the landlord. I think I might be able to get you a spot here.